Hello, I'm Cliff Brown, Executive Product Manager for BricsCAD Mechanical. My role here at the company is to work with the team to identify ways to help mechanical engineers optimize their designs for production. In the next 10 minutes, we're going to show you what we've done in V25 to do just that.
BricsCAD Mechanical provides the fastest path to complete and accurate production materials, whether that be 2D drawings, assembly instructions, or materials to go directly into your manufacturing press, BricsCAD Mechanical provides the solutions that you need to get your jobs done as quickly and as cost-effectively as possible. With V25, we've focused on accelerating the critical design and drafting workflows that our customers have told us they require. We've focused in three key areas. The first is familiarity. And with this, we're stating that we're allowing BricsCAD users to accomplish the same tasks that they can do in AutoCAD Mechanical today. We're also adding optimization tools in our new Design for Manufacturability and Assembly toolset. These help manufacturing professionals improve designs for manufacturability and assembly. And the third area of focus has been productivity, things that make it easier for engineering support people to utilize existing 3D models in 2D workflows. We'll start with the discussion about familiarity, or what we're really doing to close the gaps between AutoCAD Mechanical and BricsCAD Mechanical for 2D design and drafting.
With V25, we've made enhancements to several of the menus and dialogs. In the demonstration, we'll show you the updates we've made to the AM SurfSend tool. We've also enhanced tools such as PowerDim. The example we'll see in the demonstration shows what we've done to implement new step placement and control tools. And finally, we'll show you the enhancements that we've made to the AM Rescale tool. These new tools automate your ability to rescale the geometry, the text, and the dimensions to create detailed views in 2D. Drawing details matter. With V25, we've taken quite a bit of time to make sure that we've simplified the ability to grade complete and accurate detailed drawings and to prevent problems from happening in the production stage. So I'm going to stop now and let Callum Price, our technical specialist, take you through all of the new updates that we provided for V25.
Let's start by opening an existing valve assembly AutoCAD Mechanical DWG file. The first task at hand is to update the face-to-face dimensions and stem dimensions on the valve. Here's where the new enhancements of our power dimensioning tool come in. It's friendlier, faster, and more powerful. Simply initiate the PDIM command, select the geometry to be dimensioned, and our software does the rest effortlessly. Once you've updated dimensions, the next challenge is often rescaling your annotations. We've improved AM Rescale to ease this for you. Scale becomes flexible and adaptive, automatically aligning to your desired measurements, avoiding discrepancies to your production drawings. Switching over to our valve disc component production drawing, it's crucial that we get the surface roughness detailing right. Our AM SurfSim tool, now upgraded, simplifies the process. Select your geometry, position the symbol, set your parameters, and the intricate details fall into place easily. Finally, a new feature in BricsCAD Mechanical V25 for 2D finite element analysis. Our simple-to-use FEA tool CA Analyze 2D helps identify potential design issues, reducing time and cost by limiting the need for physical prototypes. BricsCAD Mechanical V25 is about making things work better, faster, and easier. AutoCAD Mechanical users enjoy a simple transition and enhanced command compatibility, making it easier for you to adapt and saving you precious design time. Experience an effortless and smart 2D drafting experience in BricsCAD Mechanical V25.
Thank you, Callum. In the last part of the demo, we added the new 2D FEA capabilities added in V25. These new capabilities are another example of how we expand the software based on your input. So we're providing tools that let everyone in the team leverage the work that's done before and after them. With V25, we've done some things to make the BM Assemble and the BM Assembly Inspect tools even easier to use. So our new solution for assembly inspection that lets you validate that the product can be assembled or disassembled before you send it to the shop floor. What's new in this release is that we've added more tools so that you can do more tests of tools to see the range of motion, to validate that the screwdriver or the torque wrench can actually be inserted into the part. We also have new capabilities to make it easier to set up assembly and disassembly steps. All of these things combine to allow our users to optimize the design for both production and assembly before the drawings get to the shop floor. Let's take a look at this in detail through a demonstration.
We prepare for a DFMA study by using the BM Sequence tool. With its user-friendly interface and enhanced efficiency, this tool sequences an assembly with a minimum of user input. To operate, go to the new BM Sequence panel, create your sequence, select your objects, and sequence them. The tool minimizes user input. The tool gives a visual preview of each step of the sequence in the panel, reducing the time taken and potential errors. Next, we go into the DFMA assembly inspection using the BM Assembly Inspect tool, a comprehensive and straightforward tool allowing various aspects of an assembly to be optimized and validated. In BricsCAD Mechanical V25, we've enhanced the tool library. This creates a more comprehensive and accurate study and can be performed directly on the platform without the need for third-party tools. The result is a more precise and realistic DFMA study that significantly improves design reliability. But what really sets apart BricsCAD Mechanical V25.1 is the new path clearance criterion. As an evolution of the previous global translation rule, this feature checks for the free motion of parts in any direction when assembling or disassembling, ensuring precision and accuracy in your DFMA studies.
So now you've seen what we've done to help 2D mechanical design and drafting. Also, our tools that help you optimize your designs before they get to the shop floor. And the third area of focus has been productivity. Things that make it easier for engineering support people to utilize existing 3D models in 2D workflows. This example is the enhancement we've made to our assembly instructions and output tools. Once you've got an optimized design and you know that it's the right production process, the ability to take that information and quickly document it in the form of assembly instructions, whether they be paper instructions, 3D PDFs, or animations. So what we've shown you today is that we've worked hard to make things easy for you. The tools that we've added were more capabilities to make 2D design and drafting very familiar, very easy to use, give you the ability to start right away getting things done if 2D design is your preferred method. We've also taken you through the tools that we're using, the enhancements and some of the unique features we have that make it easier for you to optimize your design for assembly before you do the production, as well as once you've got an optimized design and you know that it's the right production process, the ability to take that information and quickly document it in the form of assembly instructions, whether they be paper instructions, 3D PDFs, or animations. So you can see how all these tools combine to do what we talked about at the beginning of this session, which was to make it easier for you to get more done with the resources that you have. All of the presentations we had here were just a glimpse of what's new in BricsCAD Mechanical V25. We encourage you to go to these detailed breakout sessions, which you'll find on our website, which give you more in-depth view of our 2D mechanical drafting tools and the tools that we have for design optimization and all of the documentation tools. You can access all these videos on our webpage, BricsCAD.com V25 launch. And you can also, as always, download the software and begin using it to prove all the things we've shown with your models in your environment and with your people.